So this is called Lion's Back, and it's closed right now. I guess too many people fell off the top of that and didn't quite make it. So here's Jim. Yeah, and walls are just straight up. And we were, our first video, we were going across the top of that. Came in at a little bit different angle. But this is about 120 feet straight down on both sides if you drop off. And when you get to the very top, you got to do a 20-point turn to turn around. Pretty exciting.